What happened?
5 shillings, Pa. It's for you. And 150 acres of land when the war's over.
What'd you do, Ned?
I joined up, Pa.
Oh, you ain't. Come on.
Oh, where are you going to, boy?
Oh, it's my son. Yeah, here's your $5 back. It was a mistake. Yeah.
Oh. Where do you think you're going, mister? Step back here at once! What do you think you're doing?
I was in the commissary. I come out, I found out he joined.
That's right.
But it's a mistake. He ain't joined.
Is this a mistake?
See, Corporal Stetson.
I recognize the boy.
Show him the roll book.
Top the list.
I know his name. I was Pa. I told you he ain't joined.
Yes, no. He has.
No, he ain't had my permission.
Makes no difference. He received the 5 shillings and he signed his name.
Right here.
You just crossed his name off with that quill there, see? Then it never happened. Come on.
Detain that man! Hold him there!
You can't just take it.
They're all somebody's sons, mister. And they're all willing to shed their blood fighting tyranny.
That's
ask your boy, who's war? All right, let's move on!
No! Get out!
Come, let's move on!
No, it ain't his war! Come to your bones, me!
You can't force him in! Sergeant. Come now, you gotta be a family man. I've had 3 kids, 1 wife dead. That's all I got living on. Come on, you can't take it.
Sons go to war because fathers don't. You wanna see your son again? Sign the roll book.
You do that once more, I'll run you through.
So help me. Now, if you want to see your son, you sign the book.
That's right, sign up. Four in my family signed up.
Sign the book here.
You're a bastard.
Hold him.
Sign the line.
You're a bastard.
And you watch your language too, mister. Good. Hey, Mr. Dobbs. Here's your 5 shillings. You are now a member of the United States Army.